huge going into halftime.
So Clark, that was 17. Is the record setter going to be on a free throw? It is another chart topper for Caitlin Clark as she passes Pete Maravich as the all-time scoring leader, men or women, in NCAA history.